there's a Cardinal jersey.
Where? One?
JP.
They're Cardinal fans?
There's an Indians fan. JP?
Yeah. I don't know if Sophie knows where you're at.
Nice one, Fiona, but there's just one hitch. on our baseball team who like to sing and a girl can't pitch.
We'll see about that. It's our turn to bat, so this is it. Let's see if this year we can get a hit.
Thank you. Bye. Hi. My turn. When they power. Tell you this thing. Okay, I gotta sing up.
They're knocking our pitches out of the park. At this rate, we'll never get home before dark.
Look, coach, it may be time to change our stance. Maybe time to give the new girl a chance.
But she's a girl, and even more, we've never done it like that on a team before.
Well, coach, you know, it's better to do equal and equal pay.
If we try it, we'll be all over the news. On the other hand, what more can we lose?
Approaching the mound for the first time in the history of baseball is a real-life girl that goes by the name of Fastball Fiona. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her first pitch. 94 miles per hour.
Straight one.
96 miles per hour.
Straight two.
100 miles per hour.
Straight three.
Coach, looking at the smile on your face, I think we've got our number one ace.
He can pitch!
Playing baseball is a lot of fun, whether you wind up last or number one.
How you behave when you watch when you play, so you're every single day.
On the diamond with all their friends, the thrill of baseball never ends.
To be a good score is really what matters. For coaches, fans, viewers, it matters.
You can be a champion whether you win or lose. It's all to us, we all have to choose.
It's not only lead to fortune, glory, or fame, but we ought to remember,
it's only a game!
It doesn't really matter who you are. If you play the game right, you can be an all-star.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to our Earth game. We're mighty glad that you came.
One thing we learned, and this is it, when you put baseball,
music,
friends together,
it's a hit.